AMS, BenQ's account management solution, lets you customize your BenQ board settings for a more personalized teaching experience. To get started, go to ams.benq.com and log in with your school account. Once you're logged in, go to Personal Settings. You can begin by clicking here to change your profile picture. To edit your wallpaper, click here. Your profile picture and wallpaper will appear on any BenQ board you log into. Next, if your administrator hasn't already done so, you can select an auto logout timer to protect your account when you forget to log off. You can also set shortcuts on the board's home screen to quickly access your most frequently used apps. The best part about AMS is that you can link your cloud storage services. Just click Link and follow the steps to bind a service to your account. This will let you access your cloud storage whenever you log into a BenQ board. Last but certainly not least, you can add bookmarks to your favorite websites by clicking here, then here, and entering a name and address. Alternatively, you can import existing bookmarks from a web browser. Let's see how to do this with Chrome. First, go to Bookmarks, then Bookmark Manager. On the top right menu, click on Export Bookmarks and save the file. On AMS, go to Personal Bookmarks and click Edit. Click Import and select the file you just saved. All these AMS settings will follow you to any BenQ board you log into. It's that easy.